bit messy. Hi earthlings. Hi guys, it's Kenzie. Welcome back to my channel. So today I have a quick little video I thought it would be fun to do, especially since summer is coming up. I thought it would be nice to do a little like no heat hairstyle thing. I love doing my hair and trying out new hairstyles, and I've been trying to not use any heat on my hair because I'm really trying to grow it out. So I thought I would show you guys some of my favorite no heat hairstyles that you could use this summer. So this is like day two hair, kind of messy. I'm gonna add some dry shampoo just to give it a little bit more volume. I love the Not Your Mother's Plump for Joy dry shampoo. It's like amazing. And I curled my hair yesterday, so that's why it looks a little bit wavy. I'm doing this in like my viewfinder, so I do not have a mirror or anything. So for my first hairstyle, this is possibly the easiest hairstyle you'll ever see. But this is how I like to do like my perfect messy bun or whatever. It takes 5 seconds. I'm gonna stand up. Okay, so you're gonna dump your hair upside down, grab it. I am using one of these hair ties. You can use like any hair tie. Pull your hair halfway through and then twist it. Flatten that out a little bit and then basically just gather everything like that. And it makes like the perfect messy bun. Some people might not love this look. I personally really like it. I think it's like the perfect little summer bun. I have tried so many different methods and I feel like this is the best way to make like a super simple bun in your hair. I love my messy buns to be very big and voluminous, so I really like this. To each their own though. It's so simple though. Okay, so my next hairstyle is a little more complicated, but this is like my favorite hairstyle ever. Let me fix this super weird lighting real quick. So for this hairstyle, I'm gonna do 2 braids into ponytails. I would middle part your hair for this one. Once your hair's like this, I like to take like one strand and pull it out. So I have some framing pieces, but then I'm going to take this hair, split it into 3, and from here do a simple Dutch braid. If you don't know how to do a Dutch braid, this hairstyle is gonna be a little bit more difficult. I would look up how to do a Dutch braid, but basically I'm grabbing pieces and pulling them underneath. A French braid would be grabbing pieces and pulling them on top. I'm gonna avoid my framing piece and grab another one right there and braid. Grab another one from here. Kind of just going along this line right here. I'm letting this section of my hair just fall flat. Now I'm towards the back of my head. I'm going to continue to braid a little bit. Now that I'm at this point, I'm going to take my hair tie where I stopped braiding and I'm going to wrap this around. And now I'm just going to do this exact same thing on the other side. Okay, so I just did the exact same thing on the other. This is honestly like one of my favorite hairstyles. I think it's so cute. If you see my mess by me, please ignore it. I'm so sorry. I'm cleaning my room tonight. But I just love this hairstyle so much. It's really cute and it's so easy. I wear this one all the time. I just really, really like it. As long as you know how to Dutch braid, once you learn that, you can do so many different hairstyles. So learn your braids, and I learned mine from Cute Girls Hairstyles when I was like 12, but it's never too late. Once you learn like Dutch braids and French braids, you can do all of these different hairstyles. So for this next hairstyle, we're gonna basically take this one a step further, and instead of ponytails, I'm gonna turn these into space buns. The easiest way to do this, I think, is to take another little elastic and act like you're about to do a ponytail, but then pull this halfway through and keep it. And honestly, this is a cute hairstyle as is. Some people might think this is a little funky, but I really like it. Honestly, I think it's like adorable. I'm a big believer in like weird hairstyles. I like this as it is. But to make it a space bun, you're gonna wanna take these ends and kind of just formulate your own little object right here. A bobby pin and slide that through the base. You might need two. You can kind of feel it out. Do the same thing to the other side. As I said before, I like poofier buns, so I like these kind of like big space buns, but if you want to do tighter ones, just get more bobby pins and keep pinning it until you have what you want. This is honestly such an adorable little hairstyle. And I think these little like ponytails, space buns, half up, half down things are perfect for summer because you can still have your hair down, but it's not as hot because there's not so much hairs on your shoulders. It honestly is such a good hairstyle for summer. For this next one, I just did my hair in a super messy bow ponytail, leaving out these two pieces in front. The ponytail is pretty cute, but I also like to just mess it around and make it into a little low bun. Honestly seems like so freaking stupid, but the more effortless, the better it looks in my opinion. I like this one a lot, even though it's kind of dumb. It's just cute, you know? Okay, going back to braids. I'm sure you've seen this one everywhere. You're just going to take this like front section of hair and split it into three. Literally just braid it down your entire section. The braid and tie this. Go ahead and do the other side. You can definitely leave this as is. It's cutesy, it's whatever. I kind of loosen them up a little bit, or there are a few variations you can go from here. You can go ahead and do a low ponytail. Even maybe pull out a few down here, who knows? You can definitely go for a high ponytail. Make sure it's like right on top of your head, of course. This is definitely funky, but I think it's cute. Bandana's on like this. I'm gonna pull my hair up and my last route is gonna be a bandana. This one's definitely the grooviest, but I love a good bandana moment. It's always fun. I think bandanas are gonna be big this summer like they were last summer. I love this one. It's not even like a bandana, it's more of like a headscarf, but it's so cute. I hope you guys like these hairstyles and comment down below what your favorite one is. I will definitely be using these hairstyles this summer. If you want some no heat looks that are super cute, I would recommend these. It's fun to do your hair. I have never grown out of that like phase where I love doing my hair. I'm 19 years old and I still love doing braids and little hairstyles. Sometimes my hair definitely portrays a 5-year-old, but I'm okay with that. I'm completely fine with that. If you are not already, make sure to subscribe to my channel and comment down below any video requests you have below. My Instagram is KenziePay if you want to follow that. I love you guys so much. Thank you for all the support and I will see you in my next video. Bye!